What's up, everybody, and let's get going with part 5 of the series, and let's get started. This is my special hideaway, my treasure chamber. Whoa, hoo-hoo, this is amazing. It's jam-packed with jewels. Charmander, are you seeing this? Collecting jewels is a bit of a hobby for me, you see. I just kept picking up more and more. Before I knew it, I'd fill this whole room. For a while, no one noticed that I had such a hideaway in a place like this. But one day, the Drover came upon in their tunneling. And ever since, more and more Pokemon have come to steal my precious jewels. That's why the tunnel to this place was blocked off with entry of forbidden. Anyone who managed to make it past the barriers, I've had to run off myself. We promised back then that we would fight off any thieves, but when push comes to shove, we get all wibbly and wobbly and waddle away. I get it now. Well, now I feel really bad. We didn't mean to put you in a hard spot. But we did get to see the secrets hidden within the mine. We got to see this awesome treasure room. I for am totally pumped, and I'd call this exploration a success. So thank you, Gibite, and you, Jobber, too. And thanks you too, Charmander. I love exploring and adventuring so much, so I really get into these kind of things. But it was really thanks to you that I could make it this far, Charmander. I got to do everything I wanted to do here. So now let's go visit my favorite spot. Come on, Charmander, let's head back to the village. Huh. Well, looky here, if it ain't Charmander. Hey, you two. Did you go into the block path like we told you to, huh? Yeah, we did. It was lots of fun. What, you did? Then, where's the proof, huh? Did you bring us back the red stones? Nope. What? I couldn't do that after all. Oh, Gabite loves the stones. I didn't want to take something so precious to him. Just stick them in my bag. It was way better just to get to see them and have the memory live on in me. Ah. Come on, Charmander, this way. We're here, this is it. Charmander, look over there. Whoa, I've never. Pretty great view, right? You can look out all over the serene village from here. It's not me who loves this view, everybody. And the village comes here. So I wanted you to see it too, Charmander. It's nice here, isn't it? Phew. We sure worked hard today. It's so nice to be able to look up at the sky like this. Yeah, that's true. The breeze feels great too. It's such nice weather today. And our adventure was a success. It really is the best kind of a day. We like to look at the towering great clouds over there. They're even taller than the big old trees stretching all across the endless sky. But when the world looks up at them, even they look tiny from so far away. I'm sure it makes you marvel at how big this world is. I want to be like those clouds. Like the clouds. I want to race away from the village and see all kind of places like clouds do. Want to meet all kinds of Pokemon and have all kinds of wild adventures. That's why I want to go to Lively Town and join the Expedition Society. When I'm part of the Expedition Society, someday I want to complete a map of this world. That's my dream. Wow. So Pikachu has a dream. It seems like a pretty good dream too. I'd get behind a dream like that. But I can't do it. What? They don't let kids join the expedition society. Even if they did, everyone says it's too dangerous to leave the village. Can't do this, can't do that. That's all they ever say. Why are grown-ups always like that? They gang up on us kids and tell us the things that we're supposed to be. But then, if we listen to them, we'd never get to do anything when a little bit reckless. Well, yeah, if you try doing something reckless, I guess they would step in. But it doesn't matter. I still won't give up. I'll never give up on my dream. Never. Never, ever. I will never give up. So Charmander. Oh, Charmander. Oh, sheesh. I didn't know you were that tired. That adventure must worn you out. Hey, Charmander. You'll support my dream, right? Even if nobody else does. Oh, you nodded just now. I saw it. That means you will. Thanks, Charmander. Alright, I'll give it my best shot. I'm definitely going for it. Just you watch me. I'll show everybody. So far, this is a great game. I kind of enjoying it. I mean, not my kind of style of playing, but it's pretty fun. It felt so good up top of the hill. I dozed off. That was a pleasant place, that hill with the big tree. The world of Pokemon has a lot of natural beauty. I get that it's a really nice place. But why am I here in this world? Why did I turn into a Pokemon? Those Bahamut worry me too. I wonder if it'll be okay to stay here. That Rayquaza? Yes, it is. That thing. What could it have been? This feeling. For the first time, I feel true fear. So Rayquaza is fearing something, which I have no idea. Maybe Deoxys? Your adventure will be saved. Okay. Chapter 4, Field Trip. I wonder how many chapters in this series. The next morning. What's that? A note from Nuzleaf. Charmander begins to read Nuzleaf's note. Charmander, I sure am sorry about this. Something real urgent came up and I reckon I've got to head out the right way. I'll probably be away for a few days. So I'm afraid you'll have the place all to yourself for a little while. I left plenty of food so you don't have any worries on that front. But steer clear of the Behemoth. And don't go skipping school and... Looks like I'll be on my own a while. Charmander, good morning. That sounds like Pikachu. Okay, so I don't think I could do anything over here. Oh, there you are, Charmander. Good morning. I thought I'd come meet you since we live so close. Let's walk to school together. Hehe, it's kind of fun like this. Until you came, Charmander, I used to always walk to school by myself. Good morning, Vice Principal. Good if it isn't a troublemaker. And you're not even late today. This is quite the turn of events. Morning, darling. Uh-oh, yeah, morning. Well, meet my friend Shomit. Wow, you're just annoying as ever. And we're not friends. Morning, Punch. Whoa, stay back. Oh, you're irritating. I can hardly breathe with you all over me. It's not enough these days without you hanging all over me. Guess he didn't like that. Good morning, Esper and Gumi. So nobody likes Pikachu. Let's save this adventure and keep on going. Ding dong dong ding ding. All right, class, that's the bell. Time for class to begin. Yes, sir. Today we'll be taking a little field trip. All right. A field trip? On field trips, our class visits a dungeon. Everybody goes on an adventure together. Attention, please. No talking out of turn. You better listen to the instructions. Oh, let me see. Today we'll be visiting the school forest. We'll reach the school forest from this path. We've left the flags deep inside the forest. Bring one back and you pass today's lesson. How are we gonna form teams, Teach? Yeah, with Charmander here now, we've got an extra Pokemon. Teams? Each team is made up of 3 Pokemon. It's no fun going alone, but having too many Pokemon on one team can get too chaotic. 3 Pokemon per team is pretty much the right number for exploring dungeons. I already selected today's teams. Team I will be made of Pancham, Shelmet, Deerling. Team 2 will be made up of Goomy, Pikachu, Charmander. What? I'm with Pancham and Shelmet. Alright, we totally lucked out on this time. We get to be with Deerling. Let's do this, Deerling. Okay. I guess I got no choice. It's part of the classwork after all. And Mr. Farfetch, am I too? You'll be in charge of the operation. It's Esper. Everyone will need to work together to clear this dungeon. That's why I like to stay here and use telepathy to support both teams. Understand. We're on the same team. This will be great. Goomy, I know that I'm always messing up and causing you trouble, but this time it will be different. You'll see. Yeah, I hope so. Alright, then children, shall we begin? The theme today, class, will be mastering the use of items. I'll pass out item boxes in just a moment. These items belong to the school. I will have you hand over any items you are carrying for the duration of the class. Don't worry, though, your items will be kept safe in a deposit box. You'll need to use only the items provided in the item box I'll give you. They will assist you from clearing the dungeon successfully. Please pick a representative from each team to collect your item boxes. You don't mind me if I go get the items, right? Right. Pikachu dropped off all your items with Mr. Farfetch. Pikachu picked up a box of school provided items in return. Alright, boys and girls. Do your best. We'll clear this dungeon in no time. There's no way we're losing to Charmander and them after all. See you, a bunch of slowpoke. Let's hurry up and get going too. It's time to explore the school forest. Yes, let's enter school forest. Alright, let's live our best shot. Let's give it our best shot, I mean. School forest 1F. Okay. Voltorb, huh? Alright, Charmander grew to level 11. I wonder if he still evolves like in level 15, 16? I'm not sure about that. Let's check out the forest. I'm just gonna... Oh, what is that? Substreaker? Oh no, Blitzel. Yeah, perfect. Tyrant. Come on. Charmander is almost dying here. What I like, it does give your energy back, your health back every time. Let's see. Let's destroy this Voltorb here. What I like, it does give your health every time you walk by, so that's pretty cool in my opinion. Alright, so there's nothing over here. Alright, let's go ahead over here. What the hell is that? Tortuga? Alright. Alright. Let's go down here. Alright, so I think this should be, we should be good over here. I think that's... I think we're... Oh. What is this? I think we explored everything here. Oh, never mind. The slumber trap. Pokemon steps into the trap, gets sleeps at it. That's odd. I think I should be out of here. Let's hit the second floor. Skull Forest 2F. In a taxes meeting, you will decide what tactics your team will use and how your team will act. Alright, when you want to change teammates' tactics, press X to open a menu select. Alright. Sounds fair. Alright, so we found other stairs. Let's check what's... Alright. Alright, found some money. Alright, so Charmander's getting hungry. Alright, so there's nothing over here. Let's keep going down. Alright, let's head up here. Alright, we got some money over here. That should be enough. Alright, let's go down here. And let's see what we can find. Never mind. Tier 2 go, I'm gonna go with a Dragon Rage. Set it back over here. Let's see if we can find any items over here. And no items. Okay, let's head up over here. And I guess there's nothing else. All right. Oh. Okay, let's head back to the stairs over here. Let me just turn the stats back to normal and... Dragon Rage was upgraded, perfect. Alright, let's head back over here. Alright, Skull Forest 3F. Alright, let's be... So we got the Orin Berry over here. Okay, there's nothing over here. Let's head up. Oh, Charmander is getting hungry. Let's feed him an apple. That's if I have anything, right? I gotta buy more apples soon. Ooh, Flame Burst was upgraded. Nice. Alright, let's just explore everything over here. Tortuga picked up an apple. Alright, so we found other stairs. And let's head back over here. Let's see what other mysteries lie within the forest. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Wow. Are you kidding me? Okay, let's head back over here. Let's come down here. Okay. Are you kidding me again? Okay, so... Alright. What the hell? Come on. Where are these Pokemon coming from? Alright, Pikachu grew to level 9. Pikachu's attack, defense, special attack. Alright, let's see. Guess there's nothing over here. And just go through here. There's nothing over here. All right, let's head back to the stairs. And we got a Tortuga over here. Whoa, whoa. Kidding me. All right, let's head back the stairs over here. Okay, so I guess this is the other stairs, so let's go look around first. Ooh, Charmander grew to level 12. Let me feed Charmander some food. Got more apples soon. Alright, let's go down here. Oh, another Tortuga. Another one, kidding me. Alright, let's go up here. Oh, there's nothing over here. Let's walk up here. Another Tortuga, huh? Come on. Okay, I don't think there's nothing else over here. Alright, let's go up here and see what we can find. Alright, some more cash. Alright, All right. I think we should be done exploring this area. Again? Let's see. What was that? Pikachu, Charmander, Gumi, can you hear me? It's Esper. Thanks to her telepathy, Esper can communicate with others from a distance. Yes, Esper, we can hear you. It seems like you're all doing fine. I'll keep in touch with you like this from time to time during your adventure. Great, we'll be listening for you. How are Pancham and those guys doing? Are they ahead of us? Yeah. I managed to reach them a little while ago. I want to say it sounds like they're pretty far ahead of you, Pikachu. I see, good to know. But we're not going to lose to them. Let's pick up the pace, team. I'm not sure the pace can be picked up any higher than this. I just don't know if I can keep up. Don't worry, I know you can do it. We'll be a no problem. We gotta get through this dungeon either way, so we might as well be first. You guys think the same, right? Let's go. School Forest 5F. Alright, so. Explore this dungeon or this forest, whatever. Oh, Gumi's been paralyzed. Oh, what the? So there's nothing over here. Oh, main fool. Okay, let's head down here. I'm pretty much out of good moves. Nice, so. I think I should be done with this. Alright, this is the stairs. Alright, let's go for it. I'm out of moves, so let's see if I have any things, any items to. No, I'm out of. Just in case. Okay, I'm out of moves, so I'm not trying to struggle here. Oh, wait. Alright, so moves have been restored. Perfect. Not everything, but something better than nothing, right? Alright, that's it. Come on. All right, Gumi grew to level 10. Dude, are you kidding me? How many times does this move have to miss? Alright, so I'm from the stairs. Alright, let's go explore right here. I think we should be good to go. Alright, let's head back over here. Alright, school forest 7F. Alright, find some cash. Nice. Tiny Reviver Seed. Thank you. Alright. Okay, let's see what lies down here. Alright, let's. Charmander is hungry, so let's feed him a napple. Pikachu grew to level 10. All right. Let's see what move is gonna earn. Quick attack. Let's teach him. Let's remove Growl. So that should be. Good, stats back to normal. I think we should be almost done completing this dungeon. Alright, so we found the stairs. And we found another elixir. Let's just. Fuck. Never mind, Pikachu took care of him. Alright, so we're done here. Alright, Pikachu. Pikachu's stats back to normal. I think we should be out of this cave. The side of the forest, I mean. My school forest 8F. Alright, we found a. Ooh, all right, another elixir. New Charmander grew to level 13. Helioptile. Kind of annoying, but. Let's head back over here. Whoa. Back over here. How the hell does a Scratch do more attack than Ember? Alright, let's head down here. Alright, so we found the stairs. Okay, I think we should be done here. Ah, another one. Alright, let's head back down here. Alright, one hit KO. I think we're pretty far into the forest now. We still haven't reached the goal. Pant, pant. Oh, look at that. It looks like the tree cleared out up there. Let's go check it out. Pant, pant. Gumi's super tired. This place looks a bit different from the clearings we've been passing through. Maybe. Just maybe we're getting close to the goal. What? Where's Gumi? Huh, you're right. Gumi's not here. Where'd he wander off to? This is Esper here. Can you hear me? We can hear you, Esper. Where are you guys now? I could be wrong, but I think we're pretty close to the goal. Really? Well, congratulations on that. It seems like you may have gotten there before Pancham and his team, huh? Really? Yes. The last time I contacted them, they didn't seem to be that far along yet. I guess you must have passed them by at some point or another. Really? Awesome. All right. We must just win this one. Let's get going. But will Gumi really be alright alone? Charmander, look there. I think this could be the flags Mr. Farfetch was talking about. I think both of them are going to cross the same path at the same time, I believe. There are two of them. So that means we really are the first team to make it here. Does that seem to be true? But more importantly, what, Gumi? Oh yeah, he did wander off at some point, didn't he? It is a bit worrisome. Looks like we arrived someplace new. Yeah, I got the feeling we gotta be close to some flags now. Let's punch him and show him. We've gotta hurry and get the flag. Alright, we cleared the dungeon first. Too bad for you guys. We were number one today. Hehehehe. So, you lost Gumi. Yeah. And? Where's Gumi now? Back in the dungeon somewhere, I guess. You're useless. What were you two thinking? I'm going to look for him right now. Pikachu's team cleared the dungeon first. Well done on that accomplishment. However, I cannot praise you for leaving a member of your team behind. Ugh. Let me tell you what I think about it. The member of the team should look after one another. They work toward their goal together while caring for each other. And that might perhaps be even more important than clearing the dungeon. Now that's enough standing around and mopping. Gumi may still be lost in there. Why don't you go look for him? Yes, sir. Mr. Farfetch, I would like to go search as well. Haha, now that was fun to watch. Oi, I'll have no snickering from you. Yes, sir. And so, the school day ended, and after school, I'm glad we finally found Gumi before anything happened to him. But, boy, I really messed things up again. All I could think about was being first to clear the dungeon, nothing else mattered. Hey, Charmander, do you even think I'm irritating? Huh? Pancham and Shoumei are always telling me that I'm annoying or whatever. Today isn't the first time something like this has happened. I feel like I just caused problems for everyone around me. So Charmander, what do you think? Do you think I'm irritating too? What should I say? I don't think you are. That's not true. I'm just as much to blame for what happened with Gumi today. But still, it's true what you dragged others into bad situations without thinking. And I guess that might end up with other feelings troubled sometimes. So it might be better to try to keep another people's feelings in mind a bit more. Alright, now I've got to get an idea across Pikachu somehow. What, really? I see. Yeah, you're right. I'm always rushing ahead on my own, without thinking about other people. Erk. It looks like I have made some things even worse. I knew it. I just make messes for everyone and ruin everything. Sorry, Charmander, for always being such a pain. I'll try to be more careful from now on. Oh dear, I didn't think my words would hit Pikachu quite so hard. It's hard to get your feelings across to others sometimes. Here too arise feelings of discontent. The power. I can feel it growing. Alright guys, thanks for watching part 5 of the series, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching.